Okay, this is the last track called Headhunters and the Drag Strip Girls. I wrote this one because the dragsters. Have you ever seen drag races? They're really cool. I mean, now if you turn on the TV, you'll see a bunch of drag queens, but this is not drag queens. This is drag racing, dragsters, hot rods. Hot rods in the 60s, 50s, 60s, 70s even, used to be pretty popular. So, you know, the car shows were always cool, and everybody's into a cool looking car. So, Headhunters and the Drag Strip Girls. And then the Headhunters part, it reminds me of, I don't know if you've ever been to Disneyland and the Jungle Boat Ride, and right towards the end, there's a native, and he's a headhunter because he's holding a tray of skulls. I don't know, can you remember that? Remember seeing that? Well, that's where I think I got that idea. And so, how did that even get in there? Okay, so Headhunters and the Drag Strip Girls, dragsters are cool, hot rod cars are cool, and Headhunters, I don't think they're that cool, but I'm sure there's a lot of B-movies where they have Headhunters type people in the jungle running around, you know, trying to cut off people's heads, which is, it's B-movie material, so, you know, they had to make a few of those. And anyways, I'm gonna do 5 more of these to complete the set, the last set of, it'll be 4. See, I shouldn't have said a number, because now 4, the number 4, oh, big deal, what does that mean? I don't even know. Show number 4, that's what it means. Now I know. Okay, this is it, check it, love it, like it, do it, chase it, grab it, listen to it, and watch it. Now you can watch it. Unbelievable, the technology we have today. Okay, thanks. I felt like I was Richard Nixon.
Gonna fish in my swimming pool. I'm gonna play by all the Nordic rules. There's nothing better than this Arctic rush that's in the middle of some jungle's brush. Headhunters and drag strip girls, clear a path, cause they're out of this world. Headhunters and the drag strip girls, ride a swan. Headhunters and the drag strip girls, clear a path, cause they're out of this world. Headhunters and the drag strip girls, ride a swan. Headhunters and the drag strip girls, clear a path, cause they're out of this world. Headhunters and the drag strip girls, ride a swan. meltdowns and hot springs, the Spice Girls and all of their bling. Yeah, snow cones and Palm Springs and breakfast on the high seas. Yeah, choppers and strip tees and night bars in the cool breeze. Headhunters, 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 headhunters.